So, I came across a video that I found interesting enough to show you what's been going on. The first item involves the windows. Play this for you for a little bit so that you can see. Then it moves over into a window those two dots. Are not connected to the tree. There's a flash of light. Additionally, as I was looking at the front yard, what I noticed were actually individuals camped out. In the bushes. Let me find a good frame to show you. If we look a little bit above the horizon, or sorry, the top of the bush. Appears to be in fact this one looks like he's holding a gun or something of some type. If I look across the street, is even more. Like here. But that's not all. Because, well, let me go back to the porch scene. Watch it as it changes. I want to look over the fence line here, and what I discovered is, in fact, it looks over the fence line, or sorry, over the roof line. Down in neighboring yards, there seemed to be individuals. I'm trying to get the correct frame so that you can really see it. Picture of a picture works because the reason it works is because an angle, for example, on something that is hard to see, but then as you get closer, all of a sudden at the right angle. Trying to hide. So it's pretty clear to me. reason I'm not getting help. And wanted support three shocking. When I go down to the bottom window, you can almost, with a picture of picture, make out who the individual is, because you can go behind so. I was right all along about being tortured from the man next door, or at least, whoops. Let me play it for you. Go back. Here's something that I find rather disturbing. Here, hold on. Okay. Here's the second one. So we've got two as opposed to just one attacker. So it's not one. So the question is, attacking me. And the answer might be in between the leaves. And the trouble with this is this. The police will not support me. The FBI refuses to respond. So I think I only have one option available to me. And that would be to sue. If I turn the angle, almost. Looks like they're down in the bottom area. I'm barely looking out. Let me see if I can, yeah, I can brighten it up. That might even help. Well, there we go. So the reason that Arvid is liked so much by the police is because he has a technology that they want to use. That probably shouldn't be in the hands of local police. I don't know. Here's an interesting shot. Hold on. There we go. Type of weaponry is not allowed. So, hate to say it, but he won't stop. His attacks on my body. Here's something very interesting, too. Take a look at the edge of the well. It's not straight. Like the other edge. The other edge is very straight. This one is raised. See how it's raised? Now look what's down there. I take it that this is a really common occurrence. Let the string go to the living room. Answer John. kind of with another dot. So, I'm very, very concerned for my safety, because he would not want to be exposed. Of this, of this decision that he's made. And I can't seem to get through to the police at all about what's really going on, which is really disturbing. I go up to the upper floor. Whoops. And on the upper floor, I have a strange effect of shadow and light for no apparent reason. So I'm wondering how many people are in his house at one time, and why are they all torturing me? That's really what I want to know. Because I've done nothing wrong. Yet, we are. I've got quite a few individuals staring at me. So I was a guinea pig, I guess. Now I know why. As I look back at the photograph here of the dining room window, see a face right there, half of a face, this was taken on June 17th, 2020. I'm sure there's even more to uncover. So his plan was to get stalking charges against me. He wasn't going to stop stalking because you can see here that he's got his camera all ready. On the side of his house, aimed at me. So when we look back here, I noticed that number one, it looked like there were individuals in the alley. And as I look more closely, my hunch somebody's back there. Whoops. One thing that is for sure is that this white is brighter, the white on the bottom, brighter than the white of the house. And if you go slowly, all of a sudden, see a whole new picture in front of you. So I came up with this concept of a picture because you could see the angles, and I'll be darned if it doesn't work. Oh, come on now. Now, back in here, in the brightest part, is probably where we're going to find So they thought that they were concealed. But really, me zoom out a little bit. Whoops. Because that's in too tight. The pixelation is weird. I can zoom in just as easily going like this. Let's go halfway. Let me turn down the brightness. That'll help. Arvid always seemed to have a lot of support. why. Over here. That concludes this show. Let's try just for giggles. Some other pictures, because now that I showing you how that works, you can all of a sudden pick up a whole lot more. So I always thought that there were people in my Rose of Sharon, and as it turns out, there completely were. Let me get it. It's easier to see. There we go. And there's even a beam coming across from the side of the house. It's running low. I'm going to go ahead and play the recording so that you can see it. No. Ready? And if I go flat, then at the right angle, we'll find. There's a shadow. So, next time, you have a chance and want to learn a little bit more about what's going on, like this. Look at that. Strange light. And look at that over the fence line. Get it a little bit brighter so it's easier to see. There we go. So, my question to the police is, you must have known this was occurring, and I was being targeted by my neighborhood. But you didn't stop it. Why didn't they stop it? Because they were participating. No. So now I understand why the police want to silence me. It's a lot more clear. So they don't want to expose them, so good job around, but not interested. Hero. just amazing to me. There's a better one. Maybe somebody new was trained on the projections. Let me press play. Ready? Here we go. Come on. I didn't want that to happen. So there was a number of years. Oh, darn it. Well, at least I understand what's going on now. How about this one? Ready for this? This is of the Como Alley, overlooking into my backyard. In fact, I think I'm going to make a separate video altogether, which is this. That bad? It is hard to tell. Looking further down into the roof. Again with the same effect. These, let me zoom in. It's not the clearest picture, but here you go. And it's the face of someone. And it looks like he's wearing green paint. So there's quite a bit of trickery. This looks like pink smoke coming out of a gun or something like that. Doesn't it? It looks like it's being shown into the light. Amazing.